Pasha, to recite a beautiful poem written by a famous American poet, Charles Gigna, popularly known as Father Goose. The name of the poem is High Flyer. In this poem, High Flyer is a kite. Kite is a symbol of positive energy. Every child flying a kite decides to fly like a kite. The kite soars high and high in the air and darts in the clouds with the help of the wind. In the same way, children can reach their heights only with the help of their parents and teachers. Symbolic representation of children. That means we can compare children with kites. This is the central theme of the poem. So I love this poem very much. I fly above the tallest trees. I am not a bird or plane. I have no wings or feathered things. I do not like the rain. I play among the passing clouds. I like to race and sail. I am a friend who loves the wind. I am big and have a tail. I like the gusty month of March. I survey out of sight. My shape is like a diamond. I am a brand new kite.